Scorpio, hi. Welcome to Mr. Queen PH. Ano to ang yung weekly reading para sa araw ng May 8 to 14, 2023. This is a general reading. Just take what resonates. Panoorin nyo rin yung Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus signs ninyo para sa iba pang mensahe. Meron tayong video na nagpapaliwanag tungkol doon. Link on the description. And thank you so much po sa lahat ng sumusuporta dito sa ating channel. Okay, Scorpio, let's see what's coming to you this week. Oh, beauty. Yan. Maaring meron kang ifo-focus sa iyong sarili, especially sa the way you look, no? Parang meron kang aayusin sa sarili mo, no? You may be spending on your skincare or meron kang e-enhance sa sarili mo, the way you look. Because you are manifesting true love, no? Parang you are ready now to attract new person or you are ready now to be in a relationship. Ayan. I feel like you are manifesting someone in your life right now. Parang inaayos mo yung sarili mo for that person. Okay? And then, some of you are also going to manage your sleeping time. Okay? Mas gusto mo ngayon na marami kang oras para matulog. Oo. You also have Knight of Wands, Four of Cups. Okay, some of you are going to leave a situation or parang merong ano, para sa iba, pwede itong yung hindi naman totally hiwalay, no? But pwedeng magkakaroon kayo ng space, no? Bibigyan nyo ng space yung isa't isa, no? If you are in a relationship. Pwede kasing meron kayong gusto pang tuklasin about your life. You want to be in control of your life, no? Maari kasing meron na ritong hindi kontento sa relationship. Kaya gusto mo ngayon na i-reinvent yung sarili mo to be a better version of yourself, no? So that's why you are focusing on your beauty and you are manifesting the right person. Kasi yung iba sa inyo pwedeng pwede naman kasing meron lang kayong ka-connect, ka-talking stage, pero you feel na hindi na ibibigay ng taong ito yung expectations mo sa relationship or yung feeling mo na dinideserve mo. So that's why, para sa'yo, iniisip mo na, this is just a waste of time, so aalis na ako rito. Pwede yung iba sa inyo, ibablock nyo or i-ghost nyo yung person. Some of you naman, pwede rin itong may susubukan kayo na i-explore na new career or new earning opportunities. But it doesn't mean na magre-resign ka na. Alam mo yung tipong pwedeng mag-take ka lang ng leave or on the side, on your free time, meron kang chine-check na ibang business or career or trabaho, no, sa ibang companies. Because you just want to see kung meron pang iba for you, no, outside your comfort zone. Iba sa inyo nasa real estate. Some of you are also thinking about buying a property, a real estate property. Okay? A new house. Two of Pentacles. Seven of Pentacles and the Queen of Cups. Ooh. So when it comes to your career, masyadong busy kayo ngayon, Scorpio. But ano, kahit na busy kayo sa career ninyo, may oras at panahon pa rin naman kayo para sa sarili ninyo. Okay? And yun yung importante rin na meron kayong time for yourself, like yung, you know, yung mga sinasabi nilang self-love, self-care, na yung me time, ganon. And also for your finances, meron kang mga ano, mga goals ngayong week na to na maaring kulang pa yung effort mo. That's why magdo-double time ka, no? Kumbaga, parang yung resulta na gusto mo, hindi mo nakukuha. So ngayon, mas gagalingan mo, mas e-effortan mo para makuha mo yung resulta na gusto mo. So, sa relationship naman, may deception. Mm-hmm. Meron ditong hindi nagiging totoo sa relationship. So, that's why yung iba sa inyo, you may be walking away from a situation, no? Na feeling mo may hindi totoo or may itinatago sa'yo. You also have the Hanged Man, the Six of Pentacles, and the Two of Swords. Yes, pinag-iisipan mo na to ng maigi, ng malalim. So, some of you, maaring wala kayo ngayong communication. Yung tipong parang ano muna, cool off. Uso pa ba yung cool off ngayon? Yung tipong hindi mo na kayo nag-uusap and you're trying to see things in a different perspective kung para talaga sa inyo itong relationship na to. So, it's actually a difficult situation for you kasi yung iba rito parang ano, the person that you're connecting with, hindi siya ganun ka-open sa'yo. So, maaring nagkikreate siya ng frustration sa relationship na bakit hindi niya sinasabi yung ano, tungkol sa buhay niya. Yung tipong ikaw lang yung kwento ng kwento. Or maaring ikaw tong medyo secretive sa person mo, no? Na hindi ka nagiging totoo sa kanya dahil pwedeng you are guarding yourself, no? Hindi ka pa sure for this person. So, within a few weeks, you will realize something. Parang may ma-unlock ka. Meron kang matutuklasan, ma-reveal, no? What needs to be revealed. And also, you will be recognized by your community, no? Sa career, sa trabaho. Dahil ikaw ay magaling, no? Yung iyong talents, yung skills mo ay magiging parang asset mo and i-recognize yan ng mga tao sa paligid mo, no? Ayan. Meron din dito ang spark of curiosity. Inner knowing. So, some of you, Scorpio, mas lalo nyong pinatatatag yung inyong spiritual connection to the source. Ayan. Let's see what else pa. Some of you are going through major spiritual awakening. And you are meant to help other people by using your talents and your gifts. Take the lead. Ayan. So, maaring meron ding leadership role sa inyo, sa inyong career. Or tipong ikaw yung magiging in control of your life this time. No? Dahil alam mo kung saan ka papunta. You know where to go. You know what you want. And you're going to go after what you want. Yes. Speaking of going after what you want, because freedom is yours, no? Meron kang kalayaan na magawa yung gusto mo. Kailangan na lang is maging sigurado ka sa mga gusto mo para hindi rin naman masayang yung effort mo dyan. And I think this week, ililid ka dun eh, no? Ililid ka ng universe, ililid ka ng spirit guides mo kung saan direction ang dapat mong tahakin na makakatulong for you. So, this may apply sa yung trabaho, no? Or sa relationship mo. That's why meron kang major decision this week whether you will stay in your relationship or not, no? So some of you may will stay, depende na yan, but some of you, I think for most of you, you are going to walk away from this relationship, okay? So that is your reading, Scorpio. Kung nagustuhan niyo to, naka-resonate kayo, mag-comment kayo dyan, like, share, subscribe para lagi kayong updated sa ating mga readings. Thank you so much, Scorpio. See you again.